day for practice. Usually we start by waking up around 7 a.m. and then heading over to school. All of us, we have three different locations for the schools. We're at Northville, Novi, and Plymouth. So the guys are a little bit separated during the beginning of the day, but then by noon, we head over to the rink, eat lunch, and usually about two or three times a week we lift and then head out to practice. Usually we have a little bit shorter practice after we lift, but usually during a normal day, we just practice, we'll have about a two-hour practice, and then around three times a week we'll have an hour study hall after everything's done and get the homework out of the way for the night. In the off time, I spend it mainly just hanging out with the guys. I mean, there's not a whole lot we do, just try to get as much rest as we can and hang out and enjoy our time. I mean, whenever we get the chance, we might go over to the mall or something, go grab a bite to eat or just see what's going on around town. But for the most part, we just kind of hang out.